Hi there. Welcome back to the channel. Your favorite tutorial channel on YouTube, obviously. Duh. Who wouldn't want to watch me for 3 minutes? Anyways, let's make it not longer than 3 minutes for you. Today, we're going to be talking about how to upload a TikTok from your computer. So to do that, obviously, you're going to need both a computer and a TikTok. Once you have both of those, we're going to use your computer to type in TikTok and go to TikTok's website. On the TikTok website, you are going to go up to the top right and we're going to log into an account. I have my account here. I'm going to log in with Google real quick. It's going to ask for a two-step verification. Come on, TikTok, let me in. Let me in. Let me in. All right, now that we're in, to upload a video to TikTok from your computer, you're going to go up here to this little cloud with the arrow on it, upload video. Click on that. And then find your video that you want to upload. I have it right here, using trends to boost on TikTok. Uh-oh. As it uploads, let me think of a good caption. Let's say, probably what it's called, using a TikTok trends to boost views. Then I can choose my cover, which I want to go with something a little colorful. Maybe I'll do it when she's like really down and out. All right, why not? Let's get an engaging cover. And my recommendations is either use something that you think people will be like, what is that? What's going on here? Or use just a face. Like, this wouldn't be too bad because you know how YouTube thumbnails are. If you put your face in it, it has a higher click-through rate. So I'm assuming it does the same for TikTok as well. But to be honest with you, I don't know. So take my advice with a grain of salt. But I am showing you how to upload. So choose your covers wisely. Then add some hashtags. I'm gonna do hashtag trend, hashtag info. Okay, so you gotta click on it so that they actually become hashtags. Interesting. Okay, hashtag info, hashtag views. Drake's gonna help me out with this video. Views. We go 0 to 100 real quick. I don't even know if that's on that album. Is that on that album? Probably not. Oh, dude, Hotline Bling's on that album? Oh, and I forgot. All right, back to this video. So to move forward with posting this, all you're gonna have to do is click the post button and then there she goes. And to make sure that you're not a bot and you're not just spamming their website, TikTok likes to verify that you're a normal human being by asking you to finish a puzzle. And finish the puzzle I did. And now we see that my video went live on TikTok. Let's have a look, shall we?
I swear to God, if this video does better than every one of my other videos.
All right, now it's up on my channel and let the TikTok gods do with it as they please, whether or not it goes viral or it sits at 200 views, like all of my other videos. Either way, that's it. That's how you upload a video on TikTok from your computer. Nice and easy. If you have some videos that you don't want to transfer over to your phone that you were editing within Premiere or within Type Studio, and it makes it a little easier just to upload from your computer. There you go. Welcome. You're welcome. If you enjoyed my banter and this video gave you a little bit of information, I would appreciate it if you hit that like button and then consider subscribing. Subscribing allows you to know when these videos come out. It's what subscribing does. And if you like what I did and you want to watch more, subscribe. With that being said, if you'd like to watch another video, the full video actually of that, what I just posted on TikTok, click here. If you'd like to listen to my recent podcast, click here. But either way, thank you so much for watching and I will see you in the next video. Peace.